National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Hunt County in north central Texas, northern Kaufman County in north central Texas, southeastern Rockwall County in north central Texas, until 8:15 p.m. At 7:17 p.m., National Weather Service meteorologists detected a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located 4 miles east of Forney, moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. The severe thunderstorm will be near Carroll around 7:25 p.m., Quinlan around 8:05 p.m., west to Waconee around 8:05 p.m.